If you want improved performance, reliability, and customizability of your Android device, then this ROM is for you.
The VRAX TV.
CR Droid ROM is one of the famous ROM in the custom ROM community. You get lots of customization options, not compromising on performance or security. Before you proceed with the custom ROM installation, make sure you have an unlocked bootloader and a pre-installed custom recovery, like Orange Fox Recovery. If you don't have, you can check our separate tutorial for the bootloader unlocking and installation of custom recovery. Link will be provided in the description box below. To flash the ROM, you need to download the flashable file into your Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G. Download links are provided in the description box. Once downloaded, power off your device and boot to Orange Fox Recovery by pressing volume up and power button simultaneously until you see the Orange Fox logo. Inside Orange Fox Recovery, find the CR Droid ROM file and flash it without changing anything in the settings. When done flashing, go back to Home and proceed to wipe tab the one with trash bin icon. Then go to Format Data tab and type Yes to proceed formatting the device. Make sure to back up since all data will be deleted. Once format is done, you are now safe to reboot to system. Now you have successfully flashed the CR Droid ROM on your Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G. Set it up like new. When we booted to home screen, we realized that it doesn't have Google applications. If you need Google apps or GApps, you need to download and flash it again via Orange Fox Recovery. We have our Google Play Store, we can now install our favorite apps. Here's a quick preview of the CR Droid custom ROM successfully flashed to the Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G.
Thank you.